There you go. So see, you put the nut on next. Here's the nut. Then here's a ferrule, brass, put that on. Now some guys pipe dope this. I kind of disagree with that because you want that kind of dry and cutting into it. This is what you want pipe dope. And there's also, people think pipe dope is a sealant. It's actually not. Well, that's a sealant. Well, it's actually a lubrication. Look it up.